tea party, and on today's show we'll be making strawberry consomme cupcakes, orange chocolate biscuits, and we'll preheat your oven to 180 degrees or gas them out for. We need to grease your teacups. Spoon jam into the bottom of your greased cups. So you're filling your cups about a quarter of the way up, so it fills about just the bottom of the cup, like this. So next, you get your butter. 8 tablespoons of butter, which is about 115 grams. And your sugar, 115 grams. And put them in a bowl. And then mix them all together. Then crack 2 whole eggs into your mixture. And then mix them in. Once you've added your eggs, you need to gradually sift in flour, 115 grams of it. Then next, bring your greased teacups back with the jam in and spoon the mixture in. So next you need to boil the kettle and then put your cups in a roasting tin, like so, 1/3 of the way up. You need to put the tray with the water carefully in the oven. Then you need to cook them in the oven for 40 minutes. So while the cupcakes are cooling, we're going to cut some strawberries up. So after you've let your cupcakes cool, we're going to dress them with strawberries. So then we're going to dust them with icing sugar. Thank you.